Thank you. All right. Perfect, Mike. Hey, it's a blast playing on a stage with such great sound. Just want to thank the Jim Finelli sound team right off the bat. And also the Lead Festival for having the band back again. You guys are almost as good a crowd as we get at Pete's Steakhouse. Because that is a great noisy crowd, and that's the best crowd in the world. Thank you guys for coming out.
Say your name was Revelry Rose. they got married, so why not you and me? I'm gonna sit right here.
5 o'clock. We got a lot of great music here for you. So. You know, this first set stuff just warming you up. Oh, this is actually this is like a second set tune for you. The song Robert Runner Hunter wrote about his wife. Thank you. you so much. Hey, I just want to take 1 second and dedicate our show today to our departed friend. 1 year ago, I think this week, our keyboard player, Marty. He was such a great person and a great musician. He was such a great musician, it's taken both Sean and me to try to fill half of the space that Marty used to bring to shows. And we just love him and miss him. And somehow, we think he's always present somehow or another. Also, Marcy sends her best. She wishes she could be here to sing this song with me today, but I'm going to have to fill in her part. Thank you. short break, but before we do, I'd like to introduce this fantastic band we got tonight. Starting back on the drums over here, Mr. Bob Nomchek. In the middle, Judd Davies. Our good friend sitting in over here on percussion, Mr. Warren Thornton, correct? Mr. Sean A. Kelly on the keyboards. Ladies and gentlemen, our special guest, the one and only Pete Tonti. And the founders of our band, Mr. Steve Prigg. And Dana D'Agostino Carroll over here on the bass guitar. And one other thing, our friend John Gould always says, hey, listen, put your tip jar out. You know, people might put something in it. So I got a little sparkly tip jar. My name's Mike Sloan, by the way, and I'm in another band called Kindred Spirit. And we're playing here Sunday night. So if you're not doing anything Sunday, we got a great band here Sunday night. So here you go. Thank you.